This is a look at the new course for the Boulevard race happening in late September. It starts and ends on the East Spokane Falls Boulevard Bridge near Gonzaga's Patterson Baseball Complex. There will be plenty of entertainment along this 4-mile course, including a foam zone, DJs, and the Ferris High School Marching Band to cheer you on. And you still have plenty of time to sign up. You can find a link to register inside the story on our website, kxly.com.